larger state of the matter. And that is the way the matter was handled.
We took the stage into Rimrock, rented a buckboard at the hotel, and drove out to inspect the Rimrock mine.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, what?
It was barren, it is.
But in a beautiful way. Lady would have said pretty. He used that word a great deal. It's pretty when the sand and the seas change color, when the clouds chase over it. He wanted to tell the whole world about it. Oh, there's nobody there. Nobody to see what you see. Feel you fear. And it ain't pretty, no. Oh, dear lady.
Let me help you down.
Thank you.
So, how's it feel to be a lady of the top?
Is this all there is to it? This hole in the ground?
They've only started to develop this mine the last year, but there's $500,000 in that hole in the ground.
But why are people working here?
I've been wondering that myself. Now, that explains why there isn't anyone around. Witnesses would be embarrassing.
Witnesses to what?
Witnesses to your death. Come on.
Oh, where?
The mine shaft. Get in the hole. Keep your head down. We're safe here. You all right?
Yes. Yes, I think so.
Three of them. They're going to reach us back here.
But where have they gone to? Why can't you shoot them back?
It'd be a waste of lead. They're using rifles. That'd give them twice the range on me.
Who are they?
It's a good question. Who are you? What do you want? Come and get her. They can't get in, we can't get out.
What time do you think it is?
I don't know, it must be close to midnight.
Monsieur, what is that?
Coyote. Full moon always bothers me.
Is there no other way out of the mine?
A few air shafts. Too small to climb through.
What can they possibly gain from us here?
Time. Leadhead's estate is due to be settled in court first thing tomorrow.
I see. And if I do not show up as a will, it would all go to that man, Garfield.
That's right.
We must get past them. Get out of here.
You stay where you are. Let them just shoot us down, honey.
What can we do?